Balance. We need balance. Balance between conservation and use. Between areas where nature can flourish and spaces dedicated to human activity. To achieve this delicate balance, the European Union created Natura 2000 to protect threatened species and habitats and to promote respectful tourism, forestry, sustainable agriculture and fisheries all over Europe. Because there's no future without healthy nature. Today, Natura 2000 is the largest network of protected areas in the world.